Welcome student, welcome to computer science class. I'm Amitabh Ghosh from Great Mission Public School, Himmatpur block, and I'm teaching you computer science as a subject. So student, yesterday I tried to explain and give you brief introduction about what is IT, what is ICT and ITES services, where you have call centers, you have BPOs, you have KPOs, all those stuff I tried to give you with an example. So in today's session, I would be talking you about the application of ITs. What are the type of application sources we are using in IT industries and services? So let's begin. In today's class, I would be give you a brief idea about the applications of IT. So what are the applications of IT? Well, as you know, yesterday I already talked about that we are living in an age of information technology, where data or information is crucial to us. So there is no place in this world where we are not using IT as a tool, be it your home, be it your education sector, be it your healthcare sector, be it research and development, be it business sector. Everywhere, in every sector, we are using IT as a tool so that we can utilize our work in an efficient manner. If you check your home, there are different type of technologies, different type of tools, application you are using on daily basis, like your smartphone, like your smart TV, like if you have computers with internet facility, you're using that device for information technology. How? Like you play online games, you do online shopping, you send messages in WhatsApp, you send messages in emails, then you use social networking sites. All these stuff you do at home using these electronic devices. If you check education sector, nowadays online classes are going on, so we are using WhatsApp, Google Classroom, Google Meet as a tool for online study. So sitting at one location, even if it is a remote location, if we have internet connectivity, we can access the resources within a short duration of time using different communication media. You can sit at one place and watch the video, online videos that is going with a proper time schedule. So it is a better example where you can have your study in a proper manner. When schools are not open, it is really difficult for you. Who is there to support, give you proper support, who will give you proper type of guidelines? But as the invention of internet came, once your smartphones came live, all these things can be utilized in a proper manner. So nowadays, as I said, you're doing online classes. This is one of the alternate way of gathering information to improve your study once you get proper guidelines from your teacher. So other than that, there are different type of online courses are offering. Few of them are Khan Academy, Code.org, and other online portals, Udemy, etc., who are offering video tutorial. They are asking some charges on as per class basis or as per their plan. So these online classes can be done using their portals, using different type of communication services, as we are using WhatsApp, Google Classroom. So these are the few media or communication tool for doing online classroom. Few examples or and benefits of IT in education sector are there. You can go through it. Different type of medias they are using in an online classes. It is mentioned over here, using audio visual teaching, like they record their lecture video and they either post it or share it across internet. Learning management program is a different type of customized software in an education sector, where they are offering different type of modules for learning. You can go through it. What are the different type of LMS tool that an education sector is offering, that I have already mentioned over here. It is given over here. Then third one is workplace. Workplace is an area where you are being employed and you have been assigned a particular task. Obviously, a workplace is an office area where you have been employed. So what type of work that you can do using different type of applications, different type of programs to do proper office work, which enhance the productivity of your work. It makes job much more easier once you have these internet enabled tool, IT tools, and the application on which you work. Then you have library management system. Take an example, if you have LMS library management system, you have your login ID and password, you can simply log into LMS and then access their ebooks using web portal. They can also offer their recorded media of books, catalogs in electronic media like CD-ROMs, pen drive, through which once you plugged in, can watch those methods. Then if you are doing a freelancing or if you are doing a business, how can a business be affected by providing different type of IT facilities? Some of the information tools that you can take to your business as a part, like blogging, computerized presentation, customer relationship management, email communication, graphic design, software, website, and social media to enhance the productivity of your business. E-commerce site. What is an e-commerce site? E-commerce site is a portal of buying and selling the products over an internet. So, as I said yesterday, like eBay, Amazon, Flipkart are the e-commerce website through which you can go through different type of products that they are offering. Once you show your interest, you can order that product within a click of your mouse, and then Once the order is placed, you get that product within a couple of days to your doorstep. Then if you talk about banking sector, different type of clerical work, official work, financial work has been carried over by IT in banking area, like ATM, like net banking, like mobile banking. All these applications have been developed to make the transaction within ease. There are a few more examples mentioned over here, like insurance company, like social media, different type of social sites, social networking sites, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, WhatsApp. These are the few applications through which you can communicate among each other. Then entertainment industries who are offering different type of web series, video series, advertisement, movies, tele shows. All these has been much more in productivity by using different type of IT enabled services. Tomorrow I will cover up one of the important topic on healthcare. So that is it for today. See you in the next class. Goodbye, students.